My apologies for not uploading yesterday. I was finally having a good day, so I figured I would kind of just take that day to have my one day off kind of break, you know. My apologies if that happens again. It's just that I've got a lot of crap to do lately, so yeah, sorry. My controller is a bit scuffed at the moment, so my apologies if it's harder for me to control my character. It's just, I don't know. It just... games are games and they're hard to control at the moment. My brain do be clouded.
Direct your attention to something quite extraordinary, quite incredible, quite unlike anything you may have...
I believe now we gotta do, like, the three Oswald mini-levels. Hello there, sir. I believe you're the man in charge around here. Would I be correct to believe that? Ah, yes, that's right. Bum 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 bum. Ah, yes, Trolley Troubles. There's this really cool YouTuber called Classical Film Theater, and they upload classical films to their YouTube channel. I would highly recommend you watch them. They make amazing content, honestly. Sucks is that my controller has, like, stick shift issues, and so sometimes when I go to, like, enter a portal, it doesn't work because of my, because my stick shift, and you have to have Mickey Mouse just not moving at all. See, like, look. Yeah, like that. It's slightly annoying, but it's not the worst problem. Ah, yes. Nazi propaganda, let's go. You have shot me, you monster. I kinda like this one. This is a nice contrast to the usual happy-go-lucky type. 2D levels that we go through. There we go. We already have 600 e-tickets. Lovely. We've been speeding through these, honestly, all things considered. It's been pretty quick. This donkey's head looks a little off. I think I didn't like this one the most because of its repetitiveness, I think. 'Cause when whenever you go to, like, collect everything, it's quite the mischievous bag of chocolates, honestly. There we go. I remember this one being a lot harder. I don't know why it was. Probably just because I wasn't as good as I am now at this game. I don't know. But when I was younger, I always remember that level being pretty hard, so. Yeah, no, that kind of confuses me a little bit. Oswald is the greatest hero you will ever meet. Well, you're not wrong about that in terms of this world. I mean, bro practically created it, and yet he's not even the creator. What's good, Oswald?
Mm-hmm.